So Strava says my average speed is 4.3 miles per hour. I wonder how that's possible. Usually the auto pause is pretty good, but I mean, I guess because I'm rolling 13 right now, and then like when you're at actually stop at a stoplight, it should stop. But I guess one thing about like the turns is I'm not necessarily like watching the speed. So. And that says I got down to 11. So it's like, how on earth? Alright, so this. Yeah, I mean, that's right at 4. So, I mean, like, there's no way my average speed was that slow. Unless, like, it didn't auto pause at a light. That would be the only way. I guess it kind of depends on where it stops. Like, is it counting going up here as part of it or not?